congratulations on winning the award. I want to know from you, this is such a high platform, one of the toughest examinations of India.
Yes.
Trace your journey for us, the UPSC journey.
My journey was very much unpredictable. Actually, I went for MBA in Mumbai. Then what happened is I was not at all comfortable there because I always wanted to go for civils. I just left MBA. I got 100% scholarship for MBA. I just left that and came back and started my preparation. And in my first attempt, I cleared this exam. But I was not sure for rank 3. It was a surprise for me.
Great, great. That's awesome. What is your line of interest? Like when you are posted somewhere, which field do you want to bring a change in and what kind of change do you feel should be brought in?
Yeah, first of all, whatever, wherever I will post it, I want to work based on the local issues. Second thing, I'm a graduate in biotechnology. So I have a very well diverse in information on agriculture and environment. So wherever I will be working, my main focus will be agriculture and environment sector.
A lot has been said and done about women's safety, especially the issues that happened in the past few months or year even. Where do you think we are actually lacking?
Yes, actually there's a lack of awareness actually, because when I interact with a lot of students and people, we are not aware of this. We are not aware of the importance of the safety of women, and we are not aware of the importance of women who are going to contribute very positively for the country. So I think the prerogative of the government, of the people, of the society should be prioritize the safety of the women and give them enough power to deliver the best.
Lastly, a new government has come into power after a crucial election. How do you think that is going to affect, or what changes is going to bring on the bureaucratic department?
I think it is the mandate of the of the citizens, and it is definitely going to bring a change, because as far as I've heard in the news from media, that Modi government has really given a free hand to the bureaucrats to work to effectively implement the policies and to design the policies. So I think independent authority and independence in the working style is very much important.
Congratulations and thank you once again.
Thank you.
Yeah.